marriage scandal. How FCMB managing director allegedly had two children with female staff member. The petition claimed the news initially caused Thomas to have a stroke, but he later recovered and thereafter met another lady whom he planned to marry. The managing director of the First City Monument Bank, Adams Nuru, is currently enmeshed in a marriage scandal with one of the bank female staff member, an alleged affair which allegedly produced two children. Apart from the two children, Tunde Thomas, the husband of the woman in contention, Moyo Thomas, died on December 16, reportedly from depression and cardiac arrest. Thomas reportedly died of depression after he realized that Nuru allegedly fathered two children and not him as a result of the affair. Although FCMB said it was investigating the scandal against its MD, a petition has already been raised by concerned Nigerians demanding that Nuru must be sacked and prosecuted. According to the petition, the woman in question, Moyo, allegedly informed her husband that she was leaving Nigeria for the United States with the kids, only to call him upon arrival that the children did not belong to him. The petition claimed the news initially caused Thomas to have a stroke, but he later recovered and thereafter met another lady whom he planned to marry. However, the husband was said to have suffered a cardiac arrest after returning from work about 2 days before a ceremony where his relations would officially be introduced to the family of his already pregnant girlfriend. No fewer than 1,400 petitioners as of Saturday afternoon had signed a petition calling for the sack of the FCMB managing director over the marriage scandal. The FCMB on Friday said its board of directors was reviewing allegations of unethical conduct against its MD Nuru. The petitioners had called on the Central Bank of Nigeria, CBN, to sack Nuru while demanding a comprehensive investigation into the matter. This is a case of gross misconduct based on ethical grounds and an unjustifiable economic oppression by the elite. Adam Nuru, against the underprivileged in the society. The petition, which has already garnered over 1,400 signature, reads: the managing director has been doing everything possible to sweep this case under the carpet. We implore the Central Bank of Nigeria as the apex regulator and the board of FCMB to investigate this for the integrity of the bank and Nigerian banking industry. But in a statement sent to Sahara reporters on Friday by the FCMB group head, corporate affairs, dren Oluju, he said the bank was aware of the allegation making the round against its MD. He, however, added that the bank's board of directors had started reviewing the matter and that its findings will be disclosed in due course. Thank you for listening to this news. My viewers, it is always like that and it's still happening. Is it not Nigeria? Most especially, this do happen mostly in the banking sector. Most especially in the banking sector. And that is why men of nowadays don't even want their wives, don't want their wives to be working in the bank. Yeah, even my humble self, despite the sound qualification of my wife, still will not want her to work in the bank because I'm afraid of those men that call themselves bankers. Under your nose, they will get hold of your wife. Under your nose, they will be smooshing your wife. Under your nose, they will marry your wife. In fact, if possible, your wife will become their secret wife. And you will not know. She will have kids for them. And you'll be thinking that you are still married to your wife. Your wife will still be playing on you. I'm telling you, this is not just happening in FCMB. It has gone haywire. It's everywhere. It's everywhere. So I am not surprised that I'm getting this here now. I'm not surprised that this is happening. It's always everywhere, most especially in all banks, all the banks. You understand? So, my viewers, the only thing I would say is that the FCMB should protect their integrity. Because at this juncture, it is their integrity that matters. Yes, it is their integrity that matters at this juncture, and nothing more than that. If there is any other thing, I will indicate. But for this one, anything below this, I don't think it matters again. So let them protect their integrity. Let them speak up. Let them say no to this injustice and fight for their rights. Because this needs to stop in the banking sector. Enough is enough. The people have had enough in the banking sector. Too much of these atrocities has happened in the banking sector. So the people can no longer condone it. You understand? You can imagine. What an atrocity, what an adultery. I know they will not call it such. They won't, because it's a part of them. You understand? They will not. So, my dear viewers, please and please and please, I am of this opinion that you too should come in and air your own opinion. Okay? So deem it fit to leave them below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.